Cash or cards, sir?
Cards, please.
My name is Ali Liati. Joining me in the flight deck for service Saeed Al-Saneji. And our lovely cabin crew today, led by Professor Ashraf from Egypt, assisted by cabin supervisors Angelique from Greece and Melissa from the UK. And we have a team like welcome you aboard EK 117 service to Istanbul International Airport. The good news, we have all aboard just waiting for the last pieces of containers to be loaded. And shortly after that, we should be closing the last cargo door to start our journey towards Istanbul. Flight time today, 4 hours, 15 minutes. Should be cruising at final level of 36,000 feet. According to the forecast, you know, it's smooth ride. Maybe one or two bumps. So as we always do in the flight deck, we highly recommend you leave your seatbelts loosely fastened at all times, just in case we encounter an unexpected bump. So now navigation and clearance for the traffic control should be underway very shortly, so please relax and enjoy our award-winning flight service. And Saeed will update you with the arrival of the service just for our descent into Istanbul. Thank you.
Position. Baggage, including laptops, should be stowed in the overhead lockers or use the space under the seat in front of you. For takeoff and landing, laptops need to be switched off and stowed correctly. Any mobile phones or tablets should be put into flight mode. After takeoff, we'll let you know when you can turn on Wi-Fi and mobile roaming. Or to the side of your seat. When instructed, remove it from the container and pull it
Ladies and gentlemen, would you first officer say Dr. Neji speaking to you from the flight deck? In about 20 minutes, we will start our descent towards Istanbul, where we expect to land at 9:50 p.m. local time. Weather looks good in Istanbul, temperature is 2 degrees Celsius. Like to thank you all again for flying with Emirates and wish you a nice day in Istanbul or a pleasant connection to your destination. See you all aboard again and thanks for choosing Emirates.
Yeah.